My name is Pundram Namgyal. So I behalf of the winter sports in the Ladakh region. So in the coming year, we have good ice hockey player in Ladakh and snow also. In the Kargil region, we have snow skiing and all these things. In Leh region, we have ice hockey. So it's very famous in Ladakh in India. So mostly the 95% of the in the national ice hockey team we have all the, they are from Ladakhi. So in the our ice hockey famous for the natural ice and the snow skiing for the natural ice. This is the main reason to promote winter sports in Ladakh region. So in the coming year we have lots of ice hockey ring in the outdoor stadium. The ring is very famous for the outdoor ring because of the high altitude region. We have good in the coming year we have a good opportunity to the high altitude training camp in the Asian region. So we are invited to the Asian ice hockey teams welcome to Ladakh for the high altitude training camp in Ladakh in the coming year.